big thumbs up and leave a comment down below. Thank you.
Dr. Tinglestorm, and you can call me Stormy or Valentina. It's okay. Your ears are clogged again. Okay. Let me pop my gloves on real quick. So, what happened? Maybe a dive in the ocean as the summer has finally arrived. Okay. Well, it's pretty common to have this issue after a swim in the ocean. I just want to have a look at your outer portion of the ears first, okay? I'm gonna be using this little light. I'm gonna have a look if there is any particular skin issue or something before I go ahead with my otoscope on the inside, okay? So let me switch it on in 3, 2, 1. Okay, and I'm just coming close and having a look. Did your ears and also grabbing them and pressing my light onto the skin to see all the tiny capillaries and the blood vessels and see if there is anything in particular?
Are you there?
look. Thank you. temperature clock. And we are gonna need some dissolving drops before we even attempt to remove the clock, okay? So I'm gonna be placing a tray just here in case anything falls out, okay? And I'm just going to start. Thank you.
initially felt like it was gone, but now you still feel there is something that is totally normal. Don't worry, I'm gonna be using something different. Perhaps this one. Another instrument now, okay. It's more detail work. Thank you. Okay, I think we are getting much, much better. So stop the spooly action. Okay. How does that feel? I'm trying to be gentle. As gentle and delicate as I possibly
inside.